Hello everyone. We're here today to draw the letter D in a one-point perspective and with a little dog on the side, cartoon dog for D. And there are certain measurements that I will be following, and this is the practice that I've been doing so that I can go ahead and start the illustration.